Reddit, Greenfire23. I keep finding more and more music I like or want to listen to by looking up artists and making playlist radios on Spotify, and I'm trying to also make good playlists or different vibes, but it's all getting pretty overwhelming trying to keep track of things. Does anybody have any suggestions or experience with this kind of issue? I just really love music, dude.
Well, shout out to him for loving music. If you're making playlists to build them up, the simplest thing I can tell you is update frequently. So that means you have to keep a manageable amount. You have to be realistic with yourself. You want to make sure that you're constantly updating new music. And then, meaning, you know, there's old records in there. There's records that you're climbing and building in the playlist. But then there's new music as well. And if you're doing it, you know, how are you going to promote it? The key things in terms of playlist promotion that I've seen are search, making sure that your title is keyword friendly and popping up in those top three playlists whenever you search for something, top four now, sorry. How you're promoting it on social, all that stuff. That would be my advice.